There's this dolphin here right under 10 o'clock. So if you see the big dorsal fin, you see something that doesn't look like a dorsal fin? It's not a dorsal fin, unfortunately. It really seems to me like he's absolutely right, that it's a dolphin that unfortunately, for some reason or another, is no longer alive. And it could be the calf of this female. And she's just kind of caring for it or grieving for it. It really looks like that. But you can see right there, you guys see which one I'm talking about, right? This one right here is at the surface. It's not really sounding. And like you said, it almost looks like it's struggling to swim here. But I think he's absolutely right. That looks like a dolphin that is no longer with us. There's a couple other ones here. It's almost like these other ones are guarding this other one. I've never seen anything like this.
I'm Tony Green. Well, I think the last thing I expected to see today was a funeral procession. And it was a pretty profound thing to think about.
Yeah, he's like not there.
Those animals feel and how much really more alike we are than dissimilar.